Okay, everyone, so we have finally figured out how to capture all of the lightning sheep. We have the last one right here. Now, all we've got to do is place them all in their locations. All right, let's see what happens when we get the flame ram. Okay, and time for the final placement. The flame ram. I'm burning my hand. My poor little saw hand. Okay, I have 3 rams now. Okay, where is the other, where's the flame entrance? Is there a flame entrance? Oh, that's kind of cool. That flame. No, that's not the flame ram. This is the flame ram. Nice. Okay, here we go. Ooh, what happens with the flame ram? Flame sheep are very volatile, but wolves do not fear their light. The shadow ram is near. Must clear a path to rescue it. Catalyst torches can ignite the flame sheep. Flame sheep can form chains of flame to clear obstacles. Your staff can now control a flame sheep using orange light. Okay, so, that's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. I linked them, and now I have 2 flame sheep. I see the shadow sheep. Okay. So, there we go. Ooh. Oh, I can just do this. I forgot. So I can put that dude there, and, okay. So, okay, so they can be placed there. One of you is gonna be placed there, and the other one has to go to there. And now, what happens? We got it. Okay, nice. Yeah, follow me, everyone. Ooh, we got more flame sheep. Okay. So, we need lightning sheep can go there, light sheep can go there, and now the flame sheep. So what's the furthest distance? Oh, one of you can go there, another one can go there, and now the final one can go there. Okay, I think I got it. Yes, we did it. Okay, so now I just gotta grab all the sheep. Actually, I keep forgetting, but like most of them are rams. Oh, wait a second. Actually, you know what, lightning sheep, you can stay there. I don't know what that. Oh, whoops. Yeah, just gotta quickly grab this dude. Oh, I keep accidentally clicking the wrong button. Where did that stone go? I don't know where the stone went, but it was somewhere. Anyway, Do we have enough of this? I don't think we do. No, we don't. We need, like, three more for that. I'm sure it's like a map, you know? Like, a map where you can see everything. Oh, I think we can do this one. Okay. Yeah, we can do that one. Come on. Lightning sheep. Okay. Now. Flame sheep. One can go there. Oh wait, that guy can't even. Another one can go there. Another one can go there. That one can go there. Okay, I think I got it. Did I do it? Yes. We got two more light sheep. Alright, let's go. Oh, I know. I've got to put the light sheep here, here, and there. Sure. Okay. And now the flame sheep, you can go there. This guy can be placed a little bit further. Oh, good flame. A little bit back. Okay, I think I got it. Boom! Alright, so now to collect all my flame sheep. Yep. Alright, we did that. Alright, now one of them can just do that. Boom. Don't know where they went, but oh, one of them went here. And okay. I think. Do I already have enough for the last one? No way. So cool. Alright. And I'm pretty sure the shadow one is like the last one. So, yeah. Yeah, flame. Flame. And flame. Nice. Alright. Oh, there's a storm sheep there. So, wait, how far can he go? All right, and now another one can go. So we can access it like through there. Can I like press the button over here? No, I have to go around. It's kind of annoying. But oh wait. Okay. Alright, we did it. And, yeah, what are you gonna do? Oh, So pretty,
yeah,
we can go through this way, you know. And we can leave that lightning sheep alone, right? And now we can use this to make a pot. Okay. And now we just gotta do this. Alright, now flame sheep. Flame sheep. Flame sheep. And that is not gonna work. Can I put this guy closer? Can I put this guy closer? Oh yeah, we have to. We have to put. Grab that other storm sheep if we come back around like this. Yeah. Alright. Now I just gotta figure out where to place them all. And I'm pretty sure we have them all. Yes! Let's go. Okay. Shadow Ram, you're all good. Okay, now put all the flame sheeps and stuff back. Now we have a Shadow Ram. Ooh, the Shadow One's cool. I don't actually need to put that on anymore. That's cool. Okay, now Shadow Power, and we saw the Shadow One down here. Okay. This should be the final one. Let's begin. Whoa. Okay, so I'm pretty sure Shadow is the last level. The Shadow Ram is the only one of his kind. Oh. Although he cannot repel the wolves, he can move through the darkness undetected. The Golden Ram is before you. Shadow Ram can guide you there. Your staff cannot control the Shadow Ram. Use him to cross large distances alone. He will always return when you call. Okay. He's like okay. Okay. Hold on. Okay, I've got to think with my big brain. What? Okay, so how would I be able to. Oh, wait. Let me try, like. Oh, wait! I can actually control the sheep. Okay. I'm cool with that. No! Oh, that's cool. Okay. Super smart. I think. Okay, so no shadow sheep you need to follow. He can just teleport over. That is so cool. No, I don't want to become him. I just. I think Shadow Sheep is. No. I'm gonna get rid of Shadow Sheep, unfortunately, but I can keep Light Sheep. Wait a second. Should we know? Light Sheep, you can go. You can go die. Yeah, and now if I use. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, how do I get the sheep back? How would I do this? Wait, actually, if I do actually just leave this guy here, but then I call this dude. Yes, I did it. Because he can teleport. I am so cool. Okay. So we can't go that way. But. Shadow Sheep can. Because you can just sneak past them like this. Yeah. I'm awesome. I'm cool. I'm epic. There are only two of us there. They actually make me stop so that like you can't glitch it out or anything. Oh, that's cool. They actually planned for it. Oh, okay. I don't think I'm supposed to go this way yet. Am I supposed to? No. Maybe. Yes, I was. Because I'm supposed to, somehow get over there. Oh yeah, Shadow Sheep. No, I didn't get the green bag I meant to. Oh, I can't claim sheep as Shadow Sheep. What can I do? No, whoops. Okay, I figured out what to do. Where the hell is Shadow Sheep at? It showed him teleporting. But it didn't actually teleport him. Nice. I've got to scroll through them now, so... Okay. Also, I think my audio like cuts out a bit. That's just I'm having a few technical problems. Wait a second. This didn't go boom. Why did it go boom? I don't know why it didn't go boom. Where did that rock go again? It went somewhere. Oh yeah, it went over here. So that we could do this. Yes! Alright, let's go. I like how the Shadow Ram is one of its kind. That actually like... It's actually kinda cool. No. What about Flame Ram? Yeah, put Flame Ram though. Don't know what that was supposed to do, but I did it. And, okay, actually, I'm going to grab my light sheep and my flame sheep. And I'm going to... What if I just use... Shadow Ram and just control it? You know, just like snuck past these dudes. What does that button do? Oh, it does that. Of course, that's cool. Alright, we vibing. Shadow Sheep. Thanks. No, that's too close. Why did you do that? I think I accidentally pushed it. I'm sorry for pushing you. I don't know where either of those are going. I think they are. What do I need to use? I don't think I need to use flame sheep anymore. Oh wait, there are like four of them. I thought there were only three. That dude there. Wait, what does that unlock? Oh, it unlocks that. Oh, wait, also I see where the rock went. It goes here. So now I can cross there. And okay. I see. I need to get a lot more like sheep. Huh, so I want to know how to unlock this. Shadow Sheeple, what could we do? What if Shadow Sheep did that? I don't know. Wait, if we unlocked that and stuff. So if we like put that dude there. Do the. Oh, wait, maybe before. Does that mean that, like, this dude can just sneak past all these dudes? Go in here. Go across. To who knows where. Okay. Shadow Sheep to go across and everything and do this and go across, do that. Now if we recall all the sheepy boys, just absolutely every single one of them, we go through here. Wow, they are literally toppling on top of them. Then bring Shadow Sheep back. And now we can go this way. And that was very... No way! The golden ram. You found a ram. Okay, so this episode went for so long because I collected every single last sheep. Okay. That is nice. Thank you for playing, and also thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed this, please think of subscribing. Yeah, it was really fun to play. Anyway, yeah, hope you enjoyed. Have an awesome day, and peace.